39 years, Pat Foley has been the voice of Blackhawk hockey. A Chicago guy living out his childhood dream.
I really enjoy what I do, and I get wound up, I get into the game.
When you heard his voice, we all knew our favorite team was gonna hit the ice.
And it is a big week for the Blackhawks.
Over the years, we have been treated to a broadcasting style of honesty, humor, humility, and oh yes, a few opinions along the way. As well as his love for the Blackhawks, the game, its players, our fans, and all associated with the great game of hockey.
What made it the best was they're able to do it on a sheet of ice just a couple blocks away from here, in the greatest city in the world, in front of the greatest fans in the world.
Pat's call, his cadence, hooked all of us the first time we each heard him.
It's been a ram, a center hit, a shot, they score! Dennis Savard, team to win the game! Hawks win!
He was and will always be the guy who connected a lot of us to Blackhawk hockey. Win, lose, or tie, regardless of the outcome, the great Pat Foley always made the broadcast enjoyable.
Okay, we got cameras here, we got cameras.
We honor him here tonight in his last ever game behind the mic. One more time. I thank you, partner. We all thank you for the memories. As we all smile and shed a few tears, we say to you, Pat Foley, this ride with you, Hall of Famer, has been tremendously tremendous.
Stop it, score! There it is, 1,000 points!
Yes, Blackhawk hockey is on the air on NBC Sports Chicago. It's the Hawks and the Sharks. But the celebration has begun. My legendary partner, the great Pat Foley, a cheers to 39 years, his last game behind the microphone, and it's brought to us by Xfinity. And the Hawks, yes, looking for a win on a very special evening.
Well, one more time, the last time that Pat Foley will walk off of that elevator and make that very short walk into his booth here at the United Center. And for so many times of calling home games here for the Blackhawks at the United Center, we wanted to paint a picture for all of our great Blackhawk fans. The chair that Pat has sat in, his headset, even my wife Diana made him some cookies on his way out the door. But you get a great vantage point of where Pat will call his final game in his Hall of Fame career after 39 years of being the voice of Blackhawk hockey.